to be part of a unique piece of history and the influence that USC has, of course, had in the town of Los Angeles, and to be part of it and to add to it, you know, I think is something that's really special.
I think that the best part about it is the Coliseum, you know? The fans, is more fans at this game than it is in the NFL. And I think it's just the fan, the tradition of us having, you know, no name on a jersey, coming together, playing for one, and playing under the lights. It means a lot, man. Honestly, I mean, being a Trojan is that you're a Trojan for life. And that's all it's about, you know.
There's also a lot of great college football that USC's, you know, has added to the mystique and the history of this awesome place.
Sam Darnold, play action, open, slipping out. Josh Follow, the freshman, touchdown.
Third down and three at the 23. Darnold handing it off to Jones. Watch out. Ronald Jones! Yeah!